Your profile is the primary place that other Adobe Education Exchange members can learn more about you and connect with you. It's a great place to showcase yourself and the work that you do. You have an audience of thousands of educators, so you'll want to put your best foot forward. To edit your profile, roll over the My Exchange tab and click on the Edit Profile icon. On the Edit Profile page, you'll be able to enter information about yourself, including biographical information, a profile picture, your areas of expertise, and other places where members can connect with you. Along with your activity stats and shared content, your profile information says a lot about who you are. Make sure these parts of your profile are optimized for your creative teaching identity and represent you in the way you want your audience to see you. It's important to fill out as much information as you can, and your profile completion percentage will increase as you fill out more information. You'll earn the Autobiographer badge when you complete your profile. A complete profile will help other members connect with you and help the Adobe Education Exchange suggest content and members that you will be most interested in.